forward. What I mean by that, you have to drive those hips forward like that. Just like that. That helps your hip flexor. Right? Drive those hips forward. That's why you're counting. Something like this. That's why you got to sit back on it. Don't be afraid. You're going to feel like you're going to sit. You just want to touch it. Bounce up. Boom, drive it. Your hips not coming forward. Hips got to come forward. Hips got to come forward. I know it makes it a lot harder. You can't sit on it. Keep it up here. The reason why you have the medicine ball here to help develop your shoulders is so you guys get stronger shoulders. Alright? So sit back on it. Down. Up. Drive your hips forward. It's got to come forward. Your hips got to drive forward. You're not going to stop until you go to the ground. Watch me one more time. You want to be here. Watch the line. This is what you're doing. You're just going like this. You're just going like that. You want to sit, drive this forward. Sit, drive this forward. Right? Yeah. You guys need to be doing this, okay? Like, you know what to do. You don't need this one. You guys are doing it without the seat. Go. Come over here. Just a minute. Go. You want me to do it? You got 3 sets each. There's 4. Drive the 4. There you go. That's a good one right there, Deborah. There you go. Nice. You got to move your feet forward more. Too far back. Move your feet forward more. Yep. It's it. Boom. Drive those hips forward. There you go. Same thing. Go.